Good morning, students. Students, today we solve some questions based on the number line. Solve the inequality, then represent the solution on the number line. I solve two questions, 17 and 20. There are four questions, 17 to 20. Question number 17. 3x minus 2 less than 2x plus 1. 3x minus 2x less than 1 plus 2. Right? 2x, this term shift to the left hand side and this term shift to the right hand side. Therefore, x less than 3. X less than 3. Number line. And minus infinity to plus infinity, 0, this is 1, 2, 3, right? And less than 3, it means this portion, less than 3, it means this portion, this. This is the answer. Direct this line. Direct this line, correct? This is open circle, it is not dark circle. Because x less than 3, x less than 3, this is open circle, not dark circle. If, suppose if x less than equal to 3, suppose if less than, x less than equal to 3, suppose here sign equal to, then this is darkened circle, then this is darkened, otherwise no need to darken, correct? Question number 20, x by 2 greater than equal to 5x minus 2 upon 3 minus 7x minus 3 upon 5. What is the LCM of 2, 3 and 5? LCM of 2, 3, 5 is 30. Correct? Multiplying both side by 30. When you multiply this by 30, then it become 15x greater than equal to. When you multiply this by 30, then it becomes 10 5x minus 2 minus. When you multiply this by 30, then it becomes 7x minus 3. Here. Now further simplify, 15x greater than equal to, multiply by 10. 10 5 is 50x, 10 2 is 20, minus 6 7 is 42x plus 18. Clear? 15x greater than equal to 50 minus 42, 8x, 50 minus 42, 8x, minus 20 plus 18, minus 2, yes? Now further simplify, 15x minus 8x, 15x minus 8x, it is 7x, greater than or equal to? Minus 2. Therefore, x greater than or equal to minus 2 by 7. X greater than or equal to minus 2 by 7. Now represent this on the number line. Minus infinity to plus infinity. 0. Minus 1. Minus 1. Correct. Now divide 1 into 7 equal parts. Now divide 1 into 7 equal parts. Divide 1 into 7 equal parts. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See, divide 1 into 7 equal parts. See the denominator. Denominator. This is, you know that, this is 1 by 7. This is 1 by 7 and this is 2 by 7. Minus 2 by 7. Minus 3 by 7. 4 by 7. 5 by 7. 6 by 7. And minus 7 by 7. Minus 1. See? Then you can say
this is greater than equal to.
Greater than. This part. Now equality sign is there. Equality. Then dark the circle. Then dark the circle.
Here x greater than equal to.
If this sign, then dark the circle. And if only this sign, then this circle.
Correct?
So dark the circle and this portion is greater than. It means this side. Clear? So this is the answer. Dark this circle and dark this line. Clear? This is the main point. If this sign greater than equal to, then dark the circle. If only greater than or only less than, then this circle used. Clear? This is the solution of this question. Okay? Thank you.